when we need them most. They're here to save the world all over again. Showing not on BBC One, wherever you are, keeping yourself safe. This is the Day of the Doctor.
To me. Sorry about that.
Well, thanks for the spoiler. How does it happen?
Spoilers.
How can it happen in this situation?
Spoilers.
I don't believe this. How can you be here? This is my TARDIS. How is this happened? This is definitely your fault.
Let me introduce myself. I'm the Doctor. And
I know that.
I'd say I'm 10,000 years old.
10,000 years old?
Yes.
I'm 903.
So I'm older than regenerated. I've regenerated like 10 years after you. 10 years, I'd say. Wait.
But how can you be older than me, but you're my past doctor?
No, I'm a future doctor.
This is a serious time for you. Even the screwdriver's not working.
Want to see my TARDIS?
This is my TARDIS and you're getting out of here.
Did you?
Oh!
Mom!
Well, if the TARDIS isn't a fan of us trying to get away from us. Someone set us up.
I didn't set up.
Someone wants both of us to be here in this exact moment. Why?
I know. Who it is? The Master! The Master! The Master made me regenerate!
The Master's dead. He
no,
died in the Time War.
No, he's not. I saw him. He pulled out two guns and shot me. He shot both of my hands. One and two. I don't remember all of it. I only remember one. Sonic Cannon.
What?
He's yours. Sonic Cannon. That's what I remember. How is that all
you remember? This is one of the most important memories.
Look, we are in the same spot. We're both beating and it's cut our memory off. You dumb dumb.
Yeah. The Master has done this. He somehow put us in this place. We've got to be something to do with you, because I don't know this man, the Master, yet. From my timeline, he died in the Time War. And I'm still convinced he did. I still don't believe that you're actually me. This can't be happening.
Look, my TARDIS is there. Wait, my TARDIS is taking off.
Oh.
No!
Stop it. Doctor!
No!
Oh, I just had it. It's not gone. It's been transported into my next platform. Oh, this is gone. Doctor!
Master!
somehow the Master's got a hold of the control and he sent it to the nearest black hole. Yeah. God, it's gone. Forever. Your version of the TARDIS. So,
I think it's getting a bit worse, you know? So it's beginning to regenerate. Why does the Alchemist is gone? It needs to regenerate. It kills us. If you don't put anything, come and save anything. It is killing us.
Kills a part of us. Sorry, yeah.
It's killing man. I'm not gonna be able to regenerate anymore.
Well, obviously, you're regenerating. We need to figure out how to get out of this.
This is my life.
We're gonna have to figure out how to get out of this, or I'll never be regenerating into you. Whoa, what's that?
You remember that horse you rode when you must have been 850 years old?
Yeah.
That old grey horse. That was me. You left me to die. Left me with that old man. You're missing something, I guess. A blue box. Yes, well, it's now mine. And the only way you can get it back, your regenerations. The two of you. Become one. So one of you has to die. Either way, I hold the cards. I do everything I say.
What do you mean, old man? Am I the old man? But,
well, there's no way either of that is happening. Get rid of him. So,
no!
We should about what you say.
I'll sacrifice him.
If we don't have to sacrifice anything, he's talking rubbish. We need to get our TARDIS back, and we're both gonna live. That's what's gonna happen. We need to locate your TARDIS first, and we need to figure out a way to get this control panel to work!
No, I'm sacrificing that! Wait! We got TARDIS!
TARDIS! Is that
what? TARDIS!
TARDIS cold.
Gallifrey. What do you mean you smell? I was riding with smelling your horse.
It's working again. Right. Let's type up and see where the TARDIS is like. Oh, the system crashes. It just won't work. It doesn't like trying to find a future version of itself.
Wait.
Since
I'm a future doctor, let me try it.
Okay.
The Master is Venus Mary
Dundon. Okay. That's bad. So
where is it? You know the code is right there. Wait. It's not
like you.
You know what I'm thinking? Do you want...
It is 50. When I look up there, how many do you count?
60.
Yeah, I know.
60? What? That is not right here.
This isn't our TARDIS. This is made to look like our TARDIS.
This is someone else's TARDIS. Wait!
The Master has manipulated this TARDIS.
My TARDIS has 60 wings.
This is a fake TARDIS.
What?
You seem to have foiled my plan. Apart from one thing, this nice little companion who helped you so much can die.
Who is that?
Unless you give me what I want. A code for the TARDIS.
Who is the companion
you
anyways?
Have 2 minutes.
Who's the companion anyways? Who's the companion? Tell me! Who's the companion? Tell me! Well,
that was obviously an illusion.
Hologram.
Oh, we need to get to the Master before he does this to our companion.
Wait, who's the companion? I don't know.
I don't know. It's one of your companions or one of mine. Wait, we need to stop him.
Come with me. Everyone!
Come on, have enough time. Come on, let's go!
Master!
Help! Wait! Stop it, look! Right, the target. How can we just walk through 5 million what feels like straight corridors? How have we got that here?
Look! Yeah.
No, it can't be. No! I'm in a little trouble.
What did you do to the other doctors?
I love it when a plan comes together.
I'm chained up.
My plan has worked.
What did you do to him?
All this, you've seen, all this. Companion, your witches, your friends, your daughters. It's not real. You're not real. Other doctor friend is not real.
Ha 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 ha!